set up a web player, go to the Screens tab and add a new screen. Select Web Player. Then go to your player and open player-preview.yodeck.com, where you'll find your personal registration code. Then go back to your Yodeck account and add the registration code here. Set the content you want to display, then click Save and push to screens, and your web player will be displaying content in seconds.